For a number of years now, work has been proceeding in order to bring perfection to the crudely conceived idea of an edge device that would not only supply granular controlled packet transmission for use in multilateral data networking applications, but would also be capable of automatically binding and synchronizing the asymmetric block-based storage elements. Today, we are proud to announce the launch of the SD-WAN Turbo Cloud Encabulator. A hybridized new principle of this technology has been implemented, where instead of data being transported via relative protocols of multiple labels, switched via an oscillating current, it is produced through the modal interaction of amalgamated links in aggregated packets. The new architecture is designed on a framework of pre-extruded Kubernetes container orchestration, surmounted by malleable logarithmic relays in such a way that the two spurving headers are in a direct line with the panometric cells they reside on. The latter consists simply of two, not six, distributional ordinances so fitted to the ambifacian ingress and egress points on the portal so that side tunneling of data is effectively eliminated. Once the hypervisor has been initiated into the multi-tenanted, multi-hybrid, multi-cloud, DevOps have full access to the API, thus giving virtualized direct control of the UCPE, VCPE, and other OSI Layer 7 deployments in a manner far simpler than your standard containerization architectures. The SD-WAN Turbo Cloud Encabulator has now reached a higher level of development and is being successfully used in the operation of reciprocal sites to reduce sinusoidal jitteration.
Every year, thousands of Australians are exposed to multi-acronym, multi-jargon, multi-crap. Maybe it's time to talk to a provider that speaks your language, not theirs. Just another way that Macquarie Telecom is so untelco.